In the MFL department, the staff are settling down to watch First Dates, or as I like to call it, the Premier Rendezvous.
I love this show. What are we watching?
It's First Dates.
Yeah. It's that program where you've got two people going to this restaurant meeting for the first time, and then we get to see their first date unravel.
Yeah, so we've got a French waiter.
Oh la la, okay, let's do this.
First date.
Oh, crikey.
Which one?
Which one? Oh,
this is the highlight of my week. I love this.
I don't like it. Although, would you want to be on TV for a first date?
No.
Yeah.
Hello. Oh, she's
oh,
nice.
She's
lovely.
Yeah,
yeah,
yeah.
She'll like
this.
Yeah.
I love her hair.
Oh,
I don't like her hair.
You can live next door to her though, can't you? You can imagine like her living next door to you.
I think she's really pretty.
Yeah, but her hair. You can change the hair. Mm. Oh, I like her hair.
No, she needs to change her hair.
Really?
Mm. Oh.
What do I like in a man?
Well, he has to be really tall. And I quite like blonde hair, dresses smart, like doesn't shy away from suit and trousers.
Oh, I'd want lovely eyes, sense of humour, bit of money.
Beard or no beard?
Oh, always a moustache.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Yes. Yes.
Did I mention tall?
Yeah.
That's just my dream man.
Nando's.
Nando's.
Bit of peri peri. Would be good.
On a first date?
Yeah, definitely. Yeah.
Oh, you struck me as a lemon and herb man.
Maybe.
Hi. Hi.
Oh.
Oh, I'm Sarah.
Good to meet you. Oh. Chips.
Do they do chips? Is he serious?
No, I think he means French fries.
That is disappointing. It doesn't really match up.
Not what I thought at all.
They are not going to get together, are they?
Oh no, he's not for me at all.
No, not my cup of tea.
Are you kidding, ladies?
I have him.
I haven't got my wallet. Would you mind?
Oh!
Oh God!
No!
She did it.
Oh, how convenient.
Oh.
She should have left when I said.
She should have just left.
That's what you'd do.
He'll do.
It's university challenge time, and the staff are about to pit their wits against some of the country's finest.
What about this?
Oh.
Really?
Boring.
I love the university challenge.
That's because you're all clever clogs.
Geek.
I bet you're right, I can't see who get the most.
Boring. Everyone else on?
Asking the questions, Jeremy Patman.
Guilty pleasure.
I can't
Welcome to University Challenge.
I really like him.
Do you?
A bit arrogant, aren't you?
No, he's
arrogant?
Good. Yeah. He's good. He's clever than us. So.
Not.
Only because he's got the answers on his card.
Who wrote the book A Room of One's Own?
English, Morris.
Roald Dahl.
No.
Oh. That is hilarious.
That's not the actual answer.
Virginia Woolf.
Correct.
bonuses are on poet laureates. In which year was the first poet laureate appointed?
1668.
Correct. Who is the current poet laureate?
Philip Pullman.
J.K. Rowling.
Cody Williams.
Carol Ann Duffy.
Correct. Who held it between 1728 and 17...
Thomas Warton. Next.
Well, that was easy. Primary school challenge.
It's the concluding episode of Luther, and the staff are very excited.
Last one! Can't wait! Can't wait!
Oh, I'm so excited.
What's going to happen? What's going to happen? What's going to happen?
I'm a bit nervous.
Oh, can't wait.
Oh, we love Luther.
I've heard he's going to be the next James Bond.
Is he?
Really?
You definitely pulled that off.
His eyes are so dreamy.
It's the last scene, and Luther's cornered the mystery villain in a toilet cubicle. Trick-or-tart, anyone? It's the final episode of Great British Bake Off. The staff are rooting for their favourite contestant.
Right, cakes everyone for Bake Off! It's Bake Off time! Bake Off time!
Oh, Bake Off.
Oh, yes, I love the Bake Off.
Should I
And after much deliberation, the winner is...
Oh, I
she's
love her!
The best. She's
she
the best.
Oh, she's amazing.
She's so clever.
She's my favourite one. I love her.
I absolutely love her. She's amazing. The way she kneads that dough.
Mr. Starkey!
Get him!
What?
No!
No!
You're kidding.
How did she...
are feeling a little bit nostalgic as they sit down to watch the classic musical Grease.
Oh, I do love Grease. This is my favourite film.
Watch this, doesn't it?
Yeah,
oh,
no.
One of my favourites.
I like the Crocs.
Danny!
Oh, Danny!
Sam win?
What if we never see each other again?
That's never gonna happen.
But how do you know?
What do you mean, how do I know? A wop bap, a boo bap,
a wop bap, boo!
Why is there never anything good on telly?